see two different colors of the honey on the same frame. So we started our bees on midsummer. So this is this dark portion of the honey is from midsummer, and this is from the fall, spring. So we can see the difference in the honey texture here from in the same frame here.